Too much people say that draw is nothing, and I'm not agree. Of course, it's a nonsense, no? That is better than lose. But sometimes draw, but after the draws, there is a win. Now we have 3 points more, plus the 4 draws, of course. And I think that we need it. This win, and I think that we deserve, because these 4 games, maybe most of them, we were closer than the opponent to win the game. Chennai is a team who always has chances. I told to my players in the first leg, when we played both teams, we were the 2 teams with more chances in the championship. And today, yeah, maybe they fail some clear chances, but I think that one very important thing is that they played 6 days after, and we played less than 3 days after. And of course, second half was very long for our team, and the second goal practically was the point who decided the win. Fran is a striker with a lot of level in Spain. He played in top level in segunda Spanish second division, and he didn't play in first division because he didn't accept some offers, because he had offers to play. He played in Glasgow Rangers, he played in a lot of good teams, but we had Fran injured practically all the season, and let's see now if step by step he is recovering, because I think that maybe he's one of the best strikers in this championship, because he scored 2 goals practically in 1 game, because play today 50, the other day 30 minutes, no more. But yes, it's the typical. When you are limping and you score the goal, no? This is very old in my country, minimum. No? Yes, he was injured. We put him in as a center forward, Aridane behind him, and Roland. Roland, he played center midfielder, and at the end, right winger. And let's see how is Joel for next week. The good luck for us now is that we rest until next Sunday. I think that at the end of the championship, all the teams, they are where they deserve. And I think if we are now third in the table, but with 1 game more than Goa and Northeast, Northeast is playing or doing a fantastic season 2, like our team, and I think that you can't tell. It's a shame that we can score this day. This is a championship, and at the end of the championship, you are in the position that you deserve. Yeah, because I think that both teams were the last, the 9 and 11. Sorry, 9 and 10, the last and the second last from the bottom last season. And this year, first with Gerard Nus, they played very good football. Now they play with a very good organization with the new coach. I think that both teams are the surprise, no? in this league. But after 14, 15 games, speak about surprise. Now is a reality, both teams.